Hello, this is Ogeo Tosan, and I am lagging, and I am back with the September 2016 base race, or if you're in Alpha Proxima, September 2020.2. Anyway, I'm about to fall off of this edge right here. Hello. Hello, feet. Hello. All right. We were going to go to sleep. And then I have my flint. What else do I have on me that... well, let's see. Lava. Don't need to take the lava. Don't need to take the water. And all sorts of other stuff that's going to burn to a crisp when I go to the nether. You know, there's something missing. Something's missing. Yeah. I'm gonna go to the nether and try to keep talking and keep you entertained while I look for the piece of paper that is the most important thing. Okay, so, looks like... What is that? What is that? Okay, well, I'm going to make another chest real quick, because I don't want to lose a bunch of stuff. And I just put that right there. Oh, I should make a... I wanted to make a bow, but I don't have any chicken feathers. Dang it. I have an iron pick. Shovel. My defense mechanism, which I need to put over here. And... yeah, put some food in there. I'm gonna need some more torches. And... okay! What was I doing? Oh yeah, I found my list. You don't know anything. For all you know, no time has passed. Okay. That might be Alfred opening the door. Let's see, so I need to go to the nether. I need to go to the nether. What is that? I heard a zombie somewhere. All right, let's go. Where did I put it? Oh, I put it over there. Oh, there was something I wanted to try. Let's go over here to the village real quick. I want to try this. Fail. Fail. What? That's water. Eh. What's going on in there? Do I care? Robert Frost has no fear. Maybe Robert Frost should have some fear. Robert Frost is in fear. I'm fearing. Robert Frost almost walked into a cactus. I want to take this piece of ice. And I want to take it with me to the nether. For science, why did I go there when there's just ice right there? Again, I just, the farthest away possible. Literally right there. Is it a bad thing I have this blocked off? All right. Oh wait, do I have any cobblestone? I only have 11 cobblestone. That could be a problem. because of the little ghasty peoples. Here, let's run over here real quick. Where's my other pickaxe? Here's my other pickaxe. Let's put you, I don't need buckets. What am I going to do with buckets? What is it with me and falling off of things? Let's put that out. I want more. Nice try. Ever since I saw that, I don't fall for it anymore. These, some of these, some of that, a little of this. Oh, there's some more iron. Look at that. Just on principle, I should take that. Alright. Gather up some of this stuff. And some of that stuff. I wonder, does diorite work the same as cobblestone against ghasts? Or does it just kind of detonate like everything else? How about sandstone? I'm just curious. I want to know. Where are you going? Where are you going to the village? Don't go to the village. Go over here. Fun fact number 15. About Robert Frost. He was a vegan. No, I have no idea, actually. No clue whatsoever. Okay, here we go. Into the nether with screaming death, with lots of screaming. We need to go deeper. Don't exactly know what that means, and please don't fall directly into the lava. Oh, well, that's nice. I didn't fall directly into the lava. Alrighty. So here's some soul sand. And I think I need like 20 of these. So there's two. And I have no idea where I am. So I, oh, you know what? I was going to make some torches, wasn't I? And one more. 20. There you go. Oh, and then I need this stuff, because I need to make a thing of quartz. Let's see. And you just need four of those, right? And you make a block of quartz. Bam! Robert Frost is rocking! And Robert Frost is really high up. Oh, my God. Oh, Jiminy Joseph, Jesus, so frubbing with mother them. Run away. Oh, did you seriously? You broke my bloody nether portal. I hate you. I hate you and your mother. Wow, look what he did. How bad is it? How bad is it? Where is he? Oh my lord, look what he did. Well, thankfully, obsidian did not explode. I still have a way out. Isn't that what you got the cobble for, dummy? Let's see. Well, actually, I got the cobble because I wanted to be able to build like a thingamajobber. You know, path. Hello. Please don't blow up my nether portal. Crazy floating baby head. It's nothing like the floating baby head on Phineas and Ferb. That was a nice baby head. I watched Lynn Voyager, and she had three of them attack her. Why are there Endermen in the Nether? Are they supposed to be here? I don't remember that. I don't remember Enderman being in the Nether, but maybe I just didn't pay attention. Oh, you know what? This was the experiment for science. Because I saw Cherry Bitters try and activate the defense mechanism, and it wouldn't let her. Look at that! Ice in the Nether. I am so cool. But you know what? Probably everybody already knew that. I just didn't. Because I'm a doof. There we go. What happens if I put a torch on ice in the Nether? Can I put? No, I can't. Will it melt it? Anyway, okay, quit messing around. I need to find. I got quartz. I got my soul sand, but now I need to find. Let's make this look pretty. Now I need to find the I need nether wart for some kind of brick something or other that I need to do with the thing. Oh. I thought, did I leave that behind? There it is. All right, and I need to find a magma block, and I need to find nether wart. Did I bring a chest? No, I did not. Did I bring a crafting bench? No, I did not. I did bring ice. Okay. I'm frightened. I don't like this. I want to go home. Oh, the defense mechanism is not going to work here. I saw that in Cherry Bitter's thing. You guys just stay away from me, and I will stay away from you. And I can't see Jack Duty. How am I going to get? Poopage. Please, please, please don't fall off the edge. 'Cause it hurts. Oh, son of a mother loving pus monkey. And then I fall off the edge. I hate you. I hate you so much. Stop with the burning. Seriously. All right, already. Jiminy Christmas. Really? That had to be filled with lava? Really? Why do you hate me so, Nether? Why? What did I do to you? Okay, just so you know, Ojiotosan, not Robert Frost, just had a cardial infarction. All right, what? How are we gonna do this? We're stranded here. We're stuck. You gotta be brave. And that's just not me. Being brave is somebody else entirely. Being brave is. And why would you dig right beneath yourself, you big dummy? Suddenly I'm channeling the spirit of Red Fox. I I just want all I need. Yes. That's exactly what I want. I want all I need. Nothing more, nothing less. Just all I need. Okay, remember that thing about shifting? Oh, and look down there. There's that magma block thing I need. Way down there. Wait. That's the magma block that I need, right? Okay. It's that thing. That thing that killed me last time. The last time I was in the Nether. With the Bernie stuff and the screaming and the dying. I don't know what I'm doing or where I'm going. I don't see a fortress anywhere where I'm at. How do you people do this? That's what I want to know. How do you do this? How do you just kind of jump into the Nether and cruise along like it's nothing? It's like, oh yeah, it's the Nether. Yeah, hey, I'm not afraid of anything. Whereas I, on the other hand, am afraid of everything. And where are you? You're sneaking up on me and you're going to, like, shoot me in the back, aren't you? I do hope that I brought some iron with me so that way I could make another pickaxe. Because this one's not holding up. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm doing. Someone tell me. Of course, it'll be after I'm done, but that's not the point. The point is, I need assistance. Oh, well, that's not the answer. You big baby.
Hey. Oh, you sound so cute.
You're nothing but a loogie hawking flaming. Oh, you saw me, didn't you? Dang it. I'm so dead. Alright. I've got 4 sticks. I left the iron. You idiot. Big dummy.
Okay, let's put that down. Let's take 2 of those and call in the morning. Let's make a couple of these.
I don't think I brought enough stuff. I need more stuff. I don't even know if I'm going to the right... Wow, I am way far away from where I started. Now it sounds like there's 2 of them. That's not a good thing. Yes. It definitely sounds like 2. They're having a little conversation.
Hey, hi, how are you? Mimi, Mimi. Hey, did you see the funny looking guy that's running around down there? He actually thinks what he's wearing is going to protect him. I think your mom's calling you.
I wish... I wish I knew where it was. This is the way to return. Where are you, Nether Fortress? Where are you? Oh, Murbarg. Okay. Got a little barbecue going on over there. Little pigman barbecue. Pig family outing. Try not to die. At least try not to die. So do I use this? How do I pick it up without getting burnt to a crisp? That's how. Okay. So I found that. I still haven't found... I need to find a fortress so I can find nether wart, right? Or the red nether bricky thingy. Do I need red nether? Yes, I do. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Excuse me. Sir, could you point me to the nearest forest? Forest? Fortress. Oh, I'm so flummoxed down here. I'm mixing up my letters. Actually, if you could point me to the nearest forest, I'd appreciate that. I didn't bring much wood with me. No, I'm not going to ask a child, because that's just creepy. Remember, kids, if an adult that you don't know comes up and asks you for directions, run. After you spray them with mace. And punch them in the giblets. If they don't have giblets, or if you don't know what giblets are, ask your parents. No, really, just run. This public service announcement was given to you by Robert Frost. Space-time traveling to the depths of hell. 19th century poet, horrible jingle writer, Olympic swimmer, and 7'9". Robert Frost. No. No. It's nap time. Go take a nap. Go lay down, the big baby. Go lay down. What are you going to do with a shovel? Seriously? Dig your own grave? That's what I'm going to do with a shovel. And I have no idea where I came from. You stupid, stupid man. Good job, dummy. Oh, I gotta get over there. I see my torch. Way over there. Where's the fortress? I hate the nether. I hate the nether, Ed. I don't know where I'm going in the nether, Ed. There are things that frighten me in the nether, Ed. There are many things that want to eat my face. I would appreciate it if we wouldn't have to come back to the nether, Ed. Ever again. But I know that's not going to happen because you find this amusing. Okay. Oh, poop. Zigzag, 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 zigzag. Just zigzag. Serpentine, serpentine. Oh, no. Oh, poop. I wanted to take my torches with me. But I think I'll leave them. Well, it's nice that I got a couple things, you know. I mean, I did get my magma block, and I got my block of quartz. And I think that's probably about as far as I'm going to get on this one. I don't know. And how do I get down there without burning myself to death like I tried to do a moment ago? Can I go up? Where's my tunnel? I lost my tunnel. No! I lost my tunnel. Where is it? There it is. I feel better now. Whew. Please, no lava. Please, no lava. Like the last lava that I ran into. I should probably make like a chest or something, put my little magma block thingy in there. I don't know how far I need to go this way in order to go down without falling to my death. I don't know what level that fortresses are usually at. You know why? Because I don't go to the Nether. It scares me. I'm an old man. Shouldn't send an old man to the Nether. What's wrong with you, Ed? Why do you find frightening old people amusing? See? I told you. No, that's not what I want to do with that. That's not what I want to do with that. That's... Going to burn up. Yep. Going to burn up and die. There's going to be a lot of pain. And a burny, screamy death. As long as I stay above it, I think we're good. How come I can't dig further? I don't know where I'm going. Okay. That's fine. So you don't know where you're going. You don't know where you've been. And you don't know the rest of the song. But that's all right. Okay. Ugh. Even that scared me. What are we gonna do? We can't keep doing this. At some point, we're gonna get another lovely lava packet or pocket. Wow, I cannot speak. And I don't know. Where's an out? Have I gone down below the ground and like, I don't know. I think I'm going to have to turn around at some point here soon. I think I'm probably under a lake of fire. I have no idea. Well, I hear... I'm so afraid to do that. Because I know what's going to happen. I'm going to break one of those. And then it's just going to rain pain all down in my face. It's going to be pain rain. Lots and lots of Pain Rain. And you're all going to laugh. Oh, my Lord. It's been 30 minutes. I'm sorry, peoples. All right. Okay. Well, if I'd hit the right button, I would be nodding at you. Okay. Well, this is OGO Tosan, and I really... What did I do here? What is happening? Very confused. I don't like the nether. Anyway, this is Toyota Jump. This is me saying goodbye to you, and you'll see me in the next video, because I can't see you, because we don't have the technology yet, but we're working on it. Some of you. I want to see some of you, because I know you laughed. Anyway, Toyota Jump. See you later. Bye. And chippity chop. And I bet you I just broke a block that's got lava and it's going to be coming at me right now. I'm dead. I'm so dead.